Hi.
Hey, just about ready to start. There we go. Okay, time to start this shit. Rainbows, General Swag, gay anar. Yep. Yeah. I get it. I get it. We're doing things, right? Does this layout have DS? It does not appear to have a DS capture, so we're just gonna use the speedrunning layout. That's fine. Don't want to see that in there. And open my emulator. File. Open ROM. Lego Star Wars: The Complete Saga. Yay! My favorite of the Lego Star Wars games.
On a DS.
No, this is my favorite Lego Star Wars game, just in general.
Oh, cool.
Okay, right. So the initial idea I have for my route. There we go, that's better music. Okay. Okay, you know what? Okay, so initially, we're gonna head straight to here. And then we go into negotiations. Wow, negotiations. Haven't done this level in a while. Actually, I have done it pretty recently. I did all levels. But, you know, it's not part of any percent anymore. That's great.
That's stupid. Fucking faces.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, sure. Dude, fuck off. Okay, I actually don't know how much a true Jedi here is, but it seems to actually be a bit more than I thought it might be. Yeah, hang on. Okay, DS. I need a DS guide. $43,000. No, I think I can hit. Okay. Okay, now I'm thinking, yeah, I knew there was a blue back here, and there's a... About halfway there. Okay, that was going to happen. Just gonna see if there's more studs back here that we can get. Okay, I'm gonna need to do a bit more intensive a stud route for this level. I don't know. Okay, let's start it again and try and get and do more stud route. So yeah, gonna need a bit more stud route than I thought we might. So we need 43,000 for the True Jedi in this level. Now, fortunately, now we don't know how to escape from Naboo after this. Yeah, fun fact about slamming. If you do it on top of something that you break right then, you don't get stuck after, which is... Okay, those get 200 each time, so definitely worth it. I'm gonna...
Roger, roger.
Oh wait, I need to... Do need to do those eventually anyway. Hi. Thank you for that. I'm supposed to be lowering the things in here. Hang on, I'm just gonna quickly do that. Obviously, I'll remember to do them in the actual speedrun. LMAO. Wow. Okay. Doing them for the studs, but you also need to do them. Okay, that was gonna happen eventually. Okay, I guess I already got that one. Okay, we're at 12,000 going into this. So, next room. Oh, I see it. See something. Okay. Okay. And I'm gonna save this. I'm gonna save it on game 2. just so I have the file to work with in the future. Okay, now we go to... New Hope. And into Secret Plans. Secret Plans now has... ...44K stud level. 44,000 studs to finish Secret Plans. Okay. That should be actually be easy enough with all the walls and stuff. Are you sure the lover gives blues? I'm not sure. I'll have to check. Well, these give blues, which is actually very nice. Okay, that does give a blue. Exactly what I thought. And the walls all give blues. Well... that makes stud routing this level free. Dude, fucking... okay, dude. Can't really get anything out of the ground in here. Okay, no blue eye view. Dude, fuck off! You made me miss a blue, asshole. Go away. That was gonna spit a blue at me. See, stud routing this level? Free! I told you it would be free to stud route this fucking level. And these also, I think, spit blues. Oh, did I despawn some studs? Oh, they don't spawn blues. There's blue back here, though, right? Yes, there is. And there's one down here. Okay. I forgot there was a cutscene there. Lol? Yay. And the whole reason I'm doing this now is cause Jundland. Yeah. Jundland. You might be thinking, why are you going to Jundland so early, Anna? I'll tell you why we go to Jundland so freaking early, and it's because of a fast build. It's the entire reason we came over to episode 4 now. We're not gonna finish out episode 4 story just yet. Now, Jundland has a 45k stud goal we need to hit. So, yeah. All been really high stud goals that we need to hit. I was aiming to land on top of the bush, but I guess I just didn't. Oh, thanks for the studs. wait. Get off! Nah, that's not very much stud. There's not a blue. Is there a blue over here? There's not. There's these guys, which I'm gonna destroy anyway for the studs. I thought they might drop a blue. Now this room. I have managed to clip into one of these before. And if I can replicate it, the 6K in here would be worth it. The R2 is certainly worth it. Oh, I almost had that. Yeah. I could go for the, yeah, but I'm not going to. I don't think. I'll pick them up in free play. Maybe. Yeah. I've managed to clip through there once before. I do remember doing that, and I got the mini kit somehow. Because there's blues in there that I want to pick up. I should have been picking up more studs before this point. I might not end up with enough. Not sure. Should I do the minigames for studs? I should do the minigames for studs. I should do the minigames for studs. I managed to click off onto my, because that was just near the bottom of the screen. There might be something up here. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out a stud route for this. I know I've managed to clip into the places, you know, like where R2's kept before, which is a great 6K. Like, I managed to do it on the mini kit once before, but I tried it and it wasn't happening, so I just gave up. I'm thinking of doing these for studs, but I fucked up the last one, so. Yeah, I don't know when that thing's done. I'm also opening these up just to pick up the studs in there. I really don't know what I'm trying to do for stud routing in this. It's honestly the one thing that's going to be unique to Hunt. Oh, annoying. This, does it drop a blue when you fix it? No, it does not. But yeah, I'm just here like, hey, it's just a bunch of studs. I really don't know what I'm gonna do in picking up studs, honestly. Okay. Also, I discovered that if you slam on top of an object that you're breaking, okay, that dropped no studs, but there might be studs up here. There's something over here. Does this have blues on it? No, it's literally just the mini kit. Okay. I know there's a platform that has mini kits somewhere. See? I'm just doing this for studs. I am desperate because I think I skimped on early level studs. So I need to get more studs. I'll need to come up with better stud routes. That makes sense. Okay, I think it's up on top of this where the blues are. Okay. So that drops some studs. That drops some studs. Now, I think I do want... Oh, wait. I'm just going to destroy these fences just to get more stuff. So I'm just going to turn you into 3POs. No way in hell... 3PO could go badly up here, right? That is one blue up here. Okay. Can we get down to that? We can. Okay. Hey, 3PO. I don't care about you. I'm gonna fix this. Does this drop a blue? No, the last one didn't drop a blue. This one doesn't drop a blue. I'm starting to think those don't drop blues. They're probably not actually worth it. Mail. Okay, you can fuck off. Hello, thank you. You fuck off, because I don't want to deal with you. Okay, there's some blues up here. I happen to know there's a bunch of blues over near where the red brick is, so... We're going to actually deal with that. Whole reason we're doing this soon. Oh yeah, you do drop studs. Hey, look, blue. Holy cow, we just barely have it. Oh no, it's 45,000. I need to get, 400 more studs somehow. Shouldn't be that hard to find. Also, you want to know something funny? That I used to love to do as a kid. Just climb this weird ass slope. Like, I would always climb this stupid slope. I used to be able to get higher. The camera's fucking me. But yeah, I used to just continually try to climb that slope. I have no idea why. I just thought it was funny to do. Can you destroy this tower? No, no, you can't. Okay, I guess I'm going to go backwards to pick up the remaining studs. But, okay, great. Just turn into Luke. Yeah. Just gonna go backwards. See if I can find something for my missing studs. Also, lol, invisible walls. What did I skip? I didn't really skip anything. I just... It's 45k, actually. What? That's bullshit. I need another 80 studs. Yeah, it's 45k. I didn't really skip anything. I'm trying to figure out stud routes. There's a ton of blues in the back half of the post-sand crawler. Like, I entered this area. But if I get a bit more in the early part of the level, I should be fine. I can build this to get new studs then. There. What? What? What is... Better be something above that there. I was hoping that would drop studs. Okay, I don't want you to be Luke, so I can... Fuck you. B-3PO. Most useless of the characters we have here, honestly. Okay. Well, that would do about... That about does it. Okay, good to know. There's blues up there. I probably actually should go for those. If the back half of the level is going to be this annoying, I probably should go for those blues. You did a bingo race, and you think... And Dagobah's got a higher goal in story? That's weird. That is so weird. What on earth was I getting stuck on there? Right, well, now I can just end this fucking level. And end... I don't know. Whatever. Okay. There we go. We now have fast build, and we should be able to afford it. I don't think fast build is... Fast build should not be more expensive than 150,000. If fast build turns out to be more expensive... Huh. That's weird. It's a good thing we're going for multipliers pretty soon. Okay. Deflection challenge. Yes, deflection challenge. I grabbed the power brick from... level 1, because I was like, hey, is this possible to do in story? And it's like, yes it is. Can't remember which games. I'm pretty sure they're all possible with multipliers from 5 through 7. Like, they are weirdly low, and there's so many studs in there. But yeah, fast build, yay. Fast build is 600k in LB1. Yep. Yeah, that's fantastic. Hello. Now we move on to And the main reason I'm doing this episode so early is Infinite Torpedoes, number one, Yoda, number two, also you can get access to Jango, who is also, where's buying, sure, it's not like we're going into free plays until we're done with episode one, so yeah, it might be worth it to buy Jango. Where are that blues back here? Okay, first, okay, I need to quickly check what the stud goal is in Kamino. Kamino's stud goal is, according to here, 29,000. Although, I'm not 100% sure on that. 600k in LIJ2 is all sorts of bullshit as a game. I know there's blues in this area. Where are they? I don't remember. Oh, they're over by that mini kit. LMAO. Oh, and there's one there. Okay, yeah. I will force that. Pick the studs from it. Fly over to get the mini kit and also the studs from near it. When we come back, we're gonna have multipliers anyway, so, yeah, we're gonna have a score times two. Okay, you know, I'm going to, because that lost me studs, I'm going to actually reset the level. get in the level. Can you skip that? Thank you. The point, I don't actually know anything about LIJ2 extras, because I have not played outside of the story in years for that. Well, R4 is just making the sound for activating a panel there for some fucking reason. I don't know. I think he's high. I'm just gonna collect a bunch of studs and hopefully something works. Look, stud routing here is hard, and I don't remember where all the stud dubs are in this game. Okay. Yep, that's a couple of blues. That's kind of worth it. Kind of worth getting those blues. I'm gonna be completely honest. Probably is worth. I imagine it would be worth. Oh, there's blues right here. Yay. I love it when there's just blues sitting right next to. There's four blues in this hallway. This hallway is such a pointless room, and yet there's four blues in it. Make it make sense. I completely flubbed what I was doing. I was going over to those to try and destroy them once I got the cutscene skip going, but nope, the cutscene skip didn't happen. Oh, of course they don't get caught in the same quest. Are there blues down this hallway here? Possibly? No, of course there aren't. Of course there's not blues there. But you are blue. I think these give a mini kit when you do them, or is that... Do these give a mini kit, or is that PC console only, John? They guess they give studs though, which is, you know, a good thing. So if they do give a mini kit, I'll do them. If they don't give a mini kit, I won't do them. So, like. No, they don't give a mini kit in this. It's only on. Oh wait, there's two more that I have to do. LMAO. There's eight of these on DS, but there's only six on PC. Fun fact. Okay, there's a ceiling clip here, but I'm not doing it. I am not doing the ceiling clip. I've never done it before, so I'm not gonna do it. Is there a blue back towards the screen? No, but there's this. I did that on purpose. Okay. I wanted to see if that dropped a blue, but it did not. So I'm just going to slam those, collect all of the studs it dropped, and run away. Okay. I'm gonna do the Django kill. Damn it. I missed killing Django, no! This is routing, so I don't really need to. Hey, there's a blue back here. Okay, that's worth then. Hi. We're only about 9,000 away. I think we can. Actually force those while we're waiting for the bombs, I think. Yeah, I'm trying to conserve studs here. Yeah, we definitely should activate the bomb, go back and force the thing. like a... Yeah, that makes sense to me. Okay, does this trail end up... I am a prophet. I knew it ended in a blue. Okay, I might not have enough studs. If I don't have enough studs, I'll have to give this another try. I just accidentally smacked my layout again. In stream, go away, R4. Yes, those 20 studs are going to cost me the True Jedi. No, they're not. Okay. Okay. Oh, well, that's great. I didn't even land on top of it. I need another 3,500. If it's not in this room, I'll have to restart the damn level. And I doubt it's in this room. How much do those give? Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, I need to restart because there's no studs in the end room. Right? There's no studs in the end room. Okay. Okay, okay. This time we know that we need a bit more studs going into the end room. So I'm gonna actually go after more studs. Am I forced to? No. I'm not sure where to pick up more studs quickly. Okay, this one is tight. This one is tight. We really need every stud in the fucking level just to get this one. Actually, like, actually every stud we need for you. Holy cow. Yes, LSW3 is weird. I know, Nice Fighter. I have played it. I have 100% completed it. It's one of the only handheld LEGO games that I have 100% completed alongside 1 through 4 and 5 through 7. Oh, and Pirates. I have 100% of Pirates. I have done a 100%, not speedrun, but I have completed 100% of Pirates, so, yeah. Okay, we can force these to maybe get a bit of extra stuff. I really need to know how lenient this shit is. The other ones were somewhat lenient. I basically barely went after studs in early anticipating a ton of blues in the end room. And I was right, there were a ton of blues in the end room. Right? In 4-2. But this, yeah, you really need to go wild for studs. I saw the Kaminoan moving, so I figured the cutscene was gone. I don't know how long the cutscene triggers after that. I'm going to literally build this for studs to see if that gives me anything. Also, yes, fast build. Hello. We like having fast build. So I don't think it matters whether or not these actually gave a mini kit like they did in PC console, because looks like I'm going to need to get the studs from them regardless. This is actually just cringe of a level. Okay. This counts as a 100% segmented run, I'm pretty sure, at this point. I can submit this as a 100% segmented after the fact, I'm willing to bet. That would be hilarious if I did so. Okay. Not doing the ceiling clip because I don't know how to do it. Yep. Okay, surely it's not so tight as to... get that. And that gave me some extra studs, which is... Certainly it's not so tight as to need the stud reward from completing... the mini game. Hopefully it's... Give me that for studs. Yes, we're gonna let Django escape and not kill Django here. I know. If that ended the level, that would be honestly amazing. Okay, those give studs that fly to the other side then? Yes, we're doing the dishes here. I might not need to go so tight. Honestly, the Kaminoans are going to blacklist Django for this vandalism that he's doing. Well, that lost a blue, but I don't think it's actually gonna matter as much as I'm afraid of. At this rate. This is why you gotta avoid dying in pits on some of these tighter levels. You lose 1,100 studs every time. Okay. I don't need to go nearly as tight as I was thinking I would did. Okay. I'm just doing those because I'm probably going to go a bit looser on the stud route. There we go. Oh, there is studs in the end room. Huh. Okay, dude, please stop running away. Thank you for that. And he's running away now. Dude, where? Damn it. I wasn't even sure that one was gonna hit, and then it did anyway. Wow. That's impressive that that actually hit him. I'm not even mad that I missed the cutscene skip over that. It just hit him. Wow, didn't even look like it was gonna hit him to me, but you know. What do I know? I've played this level exactly once recently. The last time I tried to do Hunter Running was several months ago. Anyway, it's time for Droid Factory! You know, the level where there are droids being made in a factory. Or Or is it Droid Factory Frenzy? Fuck. Look, I don't care. It's fucking... just... look, they hit all the important points, completely skipped over the Battle of Geonosis, because... of course they did. What did they do in favor of that? Oh yeah, they did the really, really, really boring... Django spaceship fight. I think something just fell over my bathroom. Right. Okay, what do we want from here? 31k. I have absolutely no clue how many blues this level gives me. I think it's actually a decent amount, but I'm going to just be really fucking safe again because I don't want to get burned like I just did in Kamino. And as per frickin' usual, player 2 decides they want to be C-3PO. I don't know why they do that. Well, that gives a mini-kit, which we're gonna need to get anyway, so fuck you, I guess. I might as well do it. Thank you, Padme, for becoming Padme again, rather than deciding to be fucking 3PO. Why? Why do... oh, ho. I'm being risky here. Go away. I know, I just did something cool. I collected the studs from the fans without doing anything with the fans. I know, I'm cool. I also have one heart. LMAO, what just happened? Roger. Also, these things I'm pretty sure drop blues, so I'm... they do indeed drop blues. Just a little hidey-hide. Thanks for that. Okay, that's barely any stuff. What are we doing up here? Move. I'll do that in replay. Oh, hello. Do you want studs floating over the void? Okay, that's fine. Do that just to get me some studs. Hey! LMAO, we just killed. I've also always known. I am going to levitate that into place. That dropped no studs anyway. Okay, never mind. Then, that was completely useless to me. I was aiming to land on top of that, but sure. That works too. Can something drop a blue, though, please? I need blues. I desperately need blues. Hang on, I think... Well, one of these dropped blue. So that's helpful. LMAO. More blues. Okay, I can be a bit easier on myself in terms of stuff routing this level, because that's a fuck ton of blues just now. No, it's only... I literally did that because I had the other two already, and I figured might as well. That was fucking fantastic of you. Hey, player two is 3PO now. Why? I just felt like... do this mini kit in us in story. I don't think it particularly it's going to be dumb either way as you wait for them to die. Boom. Okay, really. Yes, I did kill Kenobi. I have issues. Okay, Jedi Battle. This one's a low goal, I think. At least it's a low goal on PC. 12k, 12k, 12k in this one, looks like. And then after we have the Nightmare. That's when we have the Nightmare. Pretty much what will end up being that you don't want to see my foot. What will end up being the first reset point of the run if someone actually decided to try and optimize 100% for whatever fucking reason. First reset point of the run would be the level after this, that because that's freaking what's it called? Words. Gunship. Gunship. No invincibility. All 10 mini kits, True Jedi, all 10 mini kits, infinite torpedoes. There is no reality where that isn't. Dude's just running away and I want to kill him. Kit Fisto just standing there in a default pose, just hilarious to me. Also, yes. I am going to pick up every scrap of studs because I'm pretty sure that the hold so low is because there's barely any studs in this fucking level. Hey, look, it's Roger, Roger. Droids. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna go up top so you can get the blue off the top of the pillar. Mostly because... Well, I was too close. Wonderful. I'm too used to 1 through 4 where you need to... Okay, I'm actually gonna try this nice and quick. Because I feel like it. Haha, that silver is so going to help. Oh wait, I want to do the buttons here before. Also, yes, if the cutscene plays before the when the bomb blows up, you don't get hurt. I don't remember which side they spawn on in the next wave, so I'm just gonna use that lever and hope that I get it right. I knew it. It was the other side. I knew it was right. I missed a silver. I missed gold. Doesn't particularly matter. Who cares? One gold. Thank you for that. That was lovely. Kit, can you stop pushing that thing away? Yay. I am having so much fun in this. Oh no, here. Fuck you. Oh wait. And now I'm R2. I wasn't supposed to be R2, but... Make me... into this fucker. Yeah, I don't play this level good. Getting in my frickin' way all the time? Jeez. Okay.
Hmm.
I'm having a blast in this level.
That's good.
You couldn't hear the sarcasm in my voice. You're not sarcastic. I'm very sarcastic right now.
Or you're sarcasm. I'm too new dang virgin for that.
I'm getting extra studs because I'm going to need a fuck ton of studs. Yay, I'm Kenobi! I'm not Kenobi. I wanted blue. I'm going to take this blue. Yay! Okay, who's ready for pain and agony and gunship cavalry? Deathless, no invincibility. Gunship cavalry, no invincibility, all minikits, all red bricks, true Jedi. This is gonna suck! A lot. Now this is, 25,000 studs, apparently. Although, hi. Okay. Believe it or not, the biggest danger is probably from the lasers. In fact, I don't remember where any of the fruit things are in this level. You think I remember that sort of bullshit? Give me that. Thank you. Now, the hardest part is... The hardest part of this is going to be, you know... Yeah, probably. Or I just reset until I get a perfect deathless gunship. I've done it before. I have done it once before. Okay, we're back at full hearts. The more I'm at full hearts, okay, really? Thanks for the good luck. Okay, there's the first mini kit. Okay. That's one. No, okay, I already picked up that one. Okay. Okay, I need you out of the way. Oh, two hearts. Okay. Okay. You see how painful this level gets? No, stop! Holy shit, this fucker just brought me down to zero. To one without even trying. Where's the laser? Get off. Come on, drop hearts for me. Okay. Nyet. Okay, we fucked it. Okay, there's one. Those are just silver boys, so we don't... Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my god, that was actually terrifying. Okay, how do I make a save state? Because I do not want to have to do that entire first room again on the off chance that I fuck this up. How do I make a save state? I don't know how. This isn't an actual run, so I can do that if I want. Okay. Okay, that's better. Okay. And who's ready for something you do in any percent, except much more, I mean all levels, but much, much more terrifying in every possible, in every conceivable way. Hey, that was scary. Well, now it's not valid as a segmented run, but I don't think that particularly matters. It's considered because I really... Okay, well, I'm sitting here on one heart. Okay, there's another one. Okay. You? None of you can stick around there. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, I'm doing that for... I did that for hearts, really. Thanks for the follow, Portal Guy 10,000. Thank you. Look, everything after this point will not be difficult. It's difficult. Will not be just this level of difficulty. Will not be this kind of difficult. Oh, there will be difficulties, sure. I need to learn how to Yoda clip first. Consistently, after all, but... Okay, I'm pretty sure the last of the fruit things is in the end room, so I can actually... I think it is. Coruscant. There it is. Pile of rocks near the first blue tower in the first area, and pile of rocks near the Partiba tube in the second area, pile of rocks near the right side of the second droid command ship in the third area. Okay! How many kits do I have? I have 5. Okay, and you still need to do the towers. Okay, I need to do those at the end. Survive without dying and do the fruit. Okay. Survive. Towers. Okay, I'm actually going to make another save state here. Shift F1. For the specific purposes of... Okay, we're going to have to... Oh dear. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about rocks. Okay, there we go. That's something we needed to do. Go. 7 out of 10, 2 out of 3. We'll get the red brick. Because it towers, survive, get the last fruit. Oh, we're in the home stretch of this pain fest. There we go! We did it. We fucking... Holy cow. Okay. What are we after here? What are we after here? Dooku. 8K. 8,000 studs here. It's kind of ridiculous. And I'm pretty sure Red Brick here needs Imperial, so we can't get it in Starry. As helpful as that would be to get it in Starry here, then we could just buy times 4. No, times 4 is gonna be fucking expensive, right? Yeah, episode 2. It's 2 million studs. Times 2 is 1 million. Invincibility is also 1 million. We're gonna be having fun trying to get extras purchased for this. Hey, look, battle droids. Now we don't actually care about doing things deathless anymore. Oh, that's so refreshing to not have to worry about deathlessness. No, but there is a blue in... No blue, but there's a blue in there. I do need to press the button to get the mini kit up there. I'm gonna get it just because I don't care anymore. I really do not care. It's probably faster to go for him free flight, but at this point, fuck this. Honestly, fuck this category. Blues on this end. I need to know. Are there blues over here? There is one hiding in the corner there. Okay, we have it going into the fight. That's great. That's fine. Dude, what the fuck? I'm bad at this cutscene skip, by the way. I have never gotten it, I don't think. Except maybe by complete accident. I'm bad at cutscene skips. Fun fact about Anna, she is bad at the cutscene skip stuff. La 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 la. There's Yoda. We have Yoda here.
I love how they move. I love how they move as like PNGs.
LMAO, that just happened.
Oh.
Oh, hell yeah, we did the Yoda slide. Ah, fuck you! Yoda slide! Fuck you, I pressed the fucking wrong button. I was completely unprepared for Yoda to hit the fucker. Ugh. Ugh. Actually, I could if I wanted to. And we are into Destiny. And the reason I'm doing Destiny is literally just for Vader. There is nothing I care about other than Vader in here. I literally could not care less about anything that isn't Vader in this level right now. I am gonna get the True Jedi here, although this is a tight one, I think. I think this one's a tight one. Showdown, we're gonna have invincibility for that. Don't drop my controller. LMAO, I'm actually kind of hilarious. Okay, Rebel Attack. Come on, this fucking guide is terrible, honestly. Cloud City Trap, where am I? Endor. Destiny, Destiny, 31k studs. 31,000 studs. I'm just gonna run straight at his... Luke, what are you doing over there, you fucker? What a twit. Honestly, bad son. Okay, come on, Luke. Be a good boy and help your daddy. Oh, dear. This is already off to a fantastic start. And I haven't even... Dude, fuck off. No. I literally just did that for the red brick. I don't even care what the red brick is. Oh, that's not destroyable? Okay. Twit. I don't know if the slams give extra height in this like they do in on PC. Yeah, Destiny is great. I mean, we're over halfway there already, but at the same time. I'm gonna do something. Oh, these spew out gold. That's so worth. Actually worth. That's a single gold. Give me those. Okay, dude. Luke, what are you doing? I love my AI partner. They're supremely intelligent and make absolutely no mistakes ever. Drop studs. Okay, those can't be broken then. Good to know. Stupid, but good to know. LMAO, I just did that by accident. I completely wasn't even targeting that. I just was like, okay, maybe I can slam that. Hey! Okay, so we can skimp on some studs in this level. We can, okay, I think we can really skimp on studs in this level. Wow. Actually. Oh yeah, fun fact, you can go in here in story. Because of Vader. Okay. Stay on the elevator, Vader. Okay, good job, Luke, for not being terrible. Oh, there's a blue over there. Give me that. Give me that blue. Anything else? This way? No, just the blue. Okay. Cool. Good to know it's just a blue. Okay, this level is extraordinarily lenient. That is actually really good to know. This level is so fucking lenient. Okay. And now it's time for flippin'. Oh, ITDS. I'm gonna turn on my one of my desk lights here. Ugh. Freaking ITDS. This is the next one that needs to be done without invincibility. But you can stud farm here pretty decently. So it's not terrible. So we need about 1 mil for. We need about 1 mil for. Brain? 1 mil for invincibility. Probably don't really have that just yet. We don't really need it throughout episode 1, although I prefer not to have to. Oh, hi, we got. Okay. Alright, so we need 10. So there's 8 kits around, one of them with the fruit packs, and then there's one with, then there's the red brick, which is invincibility, which is the entire reason why we came to this part of the game so early, is literally just for invincibility. That is the only reason we're here. Couldn't care less about everything else. Invincibility is the only reason we're here, right? ITDS is a 45k stud goal. I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a save state there. No, I'm an idiot who forgot to buy infinite torpedoes, so I'm just gonna quickly do that, and then we're gonna come back and play that. Also, shoutouts to the level 5 door being open, despite never having. Oh. Yeah, as you can see. Yeah. Yeah, definitely make a new safe state at the end of this. Once we get in with infinite torpedoes turned on. And nice fighter. I have a question. What do you think is the fastest way to stud grind in this game? We're not going to need invincibility until we get to episode 3. Keep that in mind. But we also want to be building up stud multipliers. Because, yeah, fun fact, stud multipliers are good, actually. Like, we're not. Honestly, have no idea. Yeah, I have suspicions. One of them is using protocol activation panel, because I. No, Astromech activation panel is the one you want to use, because that, I believe, is the fastest minigame that can be done by a fastest to do by a human. I think that's the one I've gotten the fastest. I've gotten the most studs out of it. So maybe Astromech panel? Bounty Hunter panel would be what a TAS would do, because Bounty Hunter panel is the fastest brain. The fastest for a task. Bounty Hunter panel's fastest for a task, but for human, I think it's Astromech panel would be fastest. So yeah. Oh yeah, and we still need to kill 10 of these fuckers. I want that heart so I don't freaking die. I'm pretty sure these give studs. No, they don't. Oh, those don't give a mini kit. Okay, what do I need? Okay, there's the first one. Dude. Okay, is that other blue still around? It's not. Thank you. Okay, whatever, doesn't matter. We're gonna make a save state after the cutscene's done, just to, Okay. Okay. Right. So we're at 6. Yeah. And this is... Okay. That's just... I'm gonna wait for those to reset. Dude, what am I doing? Oh, there you are. Yeah. Let's go. I was so focused on trying not to die that I completely missed that the level ended. LMAO. Oh boy, there we go. There we go. That level is completed. This level is not. Lol. But this level is done. Holy shit. And now I'm 800,000 away from being anywhere close to having the 1 million needed to get invincibility. Cheat and cash so I don't have to go over the stud farming thing, or I don't know what to do here to deal with needing money for the extra. Do I go for it, or do I just go straight into episode 1 now? Because next on my route is episode 1, specifically because episode 1 is where you get times 2, and then episode 2 you get times 4, although I've already done episode 2, so I just need to do it free play. Episode 3 you get times 6, episode 4 you get times 8, episode 5 you get times 10, and then episode 6 you don't get times 12 because times 12 isn't a thing, you get invincibility. That's how it works. Also, I'm not even going to think about trying to do the touchscreen challenges. Those are going to be way off in the future when I am not terrible at things. But yeah, turns out we didn't really need this to use the save states there. I managed to get it without it. But yeah. As you can see, invincibility is 1 million studs. We don't have a million studs. So, I don't know what's fastest way to stud farm. Could be gunship, could be... No, that's not gunship. It could be pod race. I'm not sure if it's pod race or ITDS that's faster to stud farm with. Because pod race is a near constant stream of studs coming at your face. So it might be. I'm not sure. It depends on how long it takes to repeat the level versus how many studs you can get. I'm pretty sure pod race, because you can do a lap skip. I don't know how to do lap skip, so yeah, that's wonderful. But with lap skip, I think it might actually be worth it to go to stud farm on pod race. If you do lap skip, you stud farm on... we're going... I'm just gonna finish out this episode and story nice and quickly. Do need 43k for this thing's freaking True Jedi status, and I have absolutely no idea if this level has any decent stud dumps, so I'm gonna have to just, yeah, I'm gonna play through, I'm gonna finish episode 1 story and then end. But yeah, afterwards you'd be doing, Maul, free play, get times 2, feed free play, invasion free play, and negotiations free play, and then you'd be done. Because you have everything, no, you'd want to buy Django. You need Django as well. No, I do not know how much studs this level can give you, so I'm going to pray. I'm gonna pray is what I'm doing here.
Roger.
Eat the rich. 500k times whatever the value of the multiplier is. So 1 mil, 2 mil, 3 mil, 4 mil, 5 mil. I believe. Let me check. Let me check what the guide says. It says 1 mil, 2 mil, 3 mil, 4 mil, 5 mil. Yep. Exactly what I was saying. See, I know what I'm talking about. Lol. Yep. 1 mil, 2 mil, 3 mil, 5 mil. 4 mil, 5 mil. And they're all in the last levels. What makes you say that? I'm not gonna doubt you on that. I just wanna know what the logic is behind that. There's another one of those right there. Hi. Okay. It's after the third beast comes back. Give me studs. Give me studs. I need lots of studs to get this true Jedi because I don't have score times 2 yet because... Right. And then you'd only collect 250 basically for the one for the times 2. Need to collect another 250 for times 2. See, it's 2 mil. Are you saying times 4 rather than invincibility and times 2? Is that what you're saying here?
Roger, roger.
I suspect that's what you're saying, but I'm not 100% sure. Yes. Right. See, but if you buy times 4 first, that's 2 mil plus another 500k for times 2 and invincibility. But if times 2 first, that's 500k plus 1 mil. That's 1.5. No, it's gotta be 2.5. Unless you're telling me not to do any stuff training. Because I can do... Because I can try and go for... You know what? I might YOLO the no invincibility. I might have to YOLO no invincibility. That might actually be the way to do this. In which case, doing Vader ITDS kind of pointless. But no, it gets me Vader. Destiny ITDS gives me Vader still, so there's still that element to it, so it's still has some value. I honestly don't know. ITDS is only in there for consistency of invincibility for the vehicle levels. Because once you have invincibility, vehicle levels are nothing. And I definitely want it before Speeder Showdown, because Speeder Showdown is chaotic in those chase sequences. So if I have invincibility for it, chase sequences, then I don't actually have anything to worry about in them. I know where that leads. That leads straight to where the red brick is, but I'm not going for the red brick or the studs for that in story. I think that would take too long for so little gain. Oh. dude. Yeah. Oh no, because if I buy times 2 by times 4, then I only need to collect 250k for times 4. And then I'll literally only need to buy 125k. Okay, now that works. Right? 1 mil, 1 mil. So it's, 2 mil plus 250, 2250, 2375. Okay. But then off of, but then going for times 2 first, it would be 1 mil, 500. No, 1 mil, 1 mil, 125. So it's actually slightly less. Oh yeah, that's right, they don't stack in this game. I forgot about that. They stack pretty much everywhere else, except maybe Indy 2? I don't think they stack in Indy 2. Yeah, they don't stack in this. So I wouldn't even buy times 2 at all after getting times 4, cuz then I'd just go straight for times 4 farm. They stack in Indy 2. Yes, I know they stack in Indy 2. I do remember them stacking in Indy 2. And I know they stack in 1 through 4 because I've done speedruns of 1 through 4. I know they stack in Star Wars 3, Pirates, and Pirates 7. I know they stack in all those. I forgot that they didn't stack in this, but they do. Indeed. Not stack in this version of the game. So then would it be a thing to instead go straight for the multi times 4. Would it be a thing to, after doing, no, because you need a bounty hunter and you don't have a bounty hunter. You need to buy a bounty hunter. So might actually, yeah, not go for times 2 yet. Instead, go for times 4. So it's episode 2. We're revising our route here. So I'd still go and get collect invincibility, but then afterwards I would then buy bounty hunter. Okay, and then we jump into episode 2 free play right away. Get times 4. Figure out a way to stud grind for it. Or just, yeah. Go through episode 2 free play, get times 4, stud grind for it, buy it, get invincibility nice and quick, and then do episode 1 story. Might actually be the plan. So I'm just gonna back out of this because if we're not doing this now. Yeah, you can, but I don't want to do 6-1 without a multiplier because it's such so painfully long that I don't want to make it longer by having to collect studs. Besides, well, actually, it depends on how much. 70k, 45k, 75k, 100k. Yeah, here's a bounty hunter right there, 45k. I'm going to check on, Django, 65k. So, no, because we need shorty. We need a shorty, and we don't have a shorty right yet. It's 11k for, boy. So do we do episode 1 or do we not do episode 1? Oh, do we do episode 1 so we can get Anakin? Or do we not do episode 1 and just buy Boba Fett boy and apparently Forlorn? Or do we do Jabba? No, because I don't want to fucking do speeder without invincibility. I really don't want to do speeder without invincibility. Admiral Ackbar. Yeah, fun fact. We beat the last level of episode 6. So that did things. For example, Yoda Ghost. Who, you know, so I just realized we could probably actually just buy this fucker, like, instantly once we get times 4. or something. I don't know. Okay, do we go for Forlom or no? I'm gonna go back through episode 1 to just get Anakin Boy, and then I'm gonna go into episode 2 free play, because we need a shorty. I'm pretty sure we need a shorty somewhere. Do we? Do we absolutely need a shorty? Do we absolutely need a shorty to complete the free play? We don't? Yeah, I believe he is. You know what? I'm going to... Well... I'm just going to pop into anything, something in free play. I'm just going to... Right. And we want Yoda, I'm pretty sure we want. I don't know where the Yoda is in the menu, though. Where is Yoda in the menu? Is he on page 4? There he is. See, Forlom gets selected. Okay. There, does that... That proves my point. Forlom is a bounty hunter. Okay. Okay, I don't... I don't actually know how to do this. Yes, they are a bounty hunter in those. It is actually pretty cool. We don't have a flying bounty hunter though, so... I still want to get these blues just in case. Because I... We have 2 astromech droids. Why? What happened that caused us to have 2 astromech droids? I didn't need to go after that, that's a fucking yellow. Okay, actually, I want to check the frickin'... I need to check the guide for kits. And also, stud goal, hopefully. It gives free play stud goals. Factory, there it is. No, it does not give free play stud goals. That's a bit annoying. Yeah, we got that. Bounty hunter door. Okay, we don't need a shorty in there. Okay, we don't need a shorty. That's great. Okay, I don't know how to Yoda clip. So, we're just gonna... Yeah. Fun fact, I don't know how to Yoda clip. And also, this is sideways, so that's causing me issues as well. Also, the camera's bouncing around. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing for the Yoda clips. Okay, so it's like... Okay. No, I'm not doing that right at all. Okay. No, that was... I didn't even do the... I'm just gonna keep killing R4 here. Screw it. Hmm. Oh, hi. Thank you for the worst of the mini games. Well, at least we got the frickin' blue stud off of it, at least. We're gonna die? I'm gonna be completely honest, I don't know what I'm doing. Yay! I love dying. Dude, stop fucking walking off! Yeah, this is how we lose all the studs that we need for... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, dude. Actually, I need to know where the three fruit things are to get this. Really small object near the mini kit. I was just at that mini kit, and apparently... I keep losing studs. Where? Oh, there. Dude, fucking... Is there anything in Django's room? Okay, I need to check if there's anything in Django's room. Get all three fruit parts and destroy all objects in the level to get at. On a bridge with studs over on it over the water near mini kits parts 7 and 8. Well, okay, so it's there. Okay. That's where another mini kit is. Cool. Go to the Imperial door. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to Yoda clip, okay? Whoa. I did it. Yeah, I don't know how to get that clip. Screw. Yeah. Wait. What? Someone please tell me. Okay, I claim full responsibility for what I just did. Can I abuse that? No, I can't. Okay, I was thinking it was just the collision just decided to be broken there. I just is like, yeet! Okay, there is a minikit in here, but I already collected it off of this thing. Hi. No what? LMAO, this is... I'm amazing. Ah! That does... Look, I don't know how to play this game. Hi! How do I need to use the bounty? No, I was thinking, no, I was, because I noticed that the bomb was going through that part of the door, so I was like, can I go through the door there? But no, that's not how that works. Okay, 7 and 8 are in here. Where is the red brick, first of all? Not going to, why does the guy not tell me where the fucking red brick is? Hi, where is red brick? Why is the guide not telling me where red bricks are? Jesus Christ, this guide is beautiful. Might be in the same place it is on PC. Yeah, right. Okay. Does any of this guide tell me where red bricks are? You're useless! This guide's useless! Okay, there isn't. It's just completely separate. For why? I knew it was that. I knew it was that. Wow. That's wonderful. Defense of Kashyyyk. Yes, Defense of Kashyyyk. Cool. Fucking hell. All of the fruit packs and mall are in yellow canisters. Jesus. Whoever. Okay, 7... Is the... Okay. Okay, that's just confusing. Yeah, it is there. Same as... Okay, well... Do you... Okay, I need to get studs. What am I doing? LMAO, I really need to get studs. What am I doing? Clip into that or no? Would I want to? What if I were to do Well, that's long gone. Yeah, I don't think I know what I'm doing here. Okay, I want... Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wow. Well, that wasn't worth it now, was it? We want to go to that, don't we? Hey! My mouse is so far away from my control, where I'm holding my controller at, it's... Weird. Yeah, okay. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh! Well, that does stuff that we didn't want. I could, but I won't, because I'm not brave enough to. And I'm probably going to have to go get to restart and get. Well, I have to restart to get more studs. Answer. Unfortunately. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to restart. Also, I love how this bridge is just this weird L shape. Like, what the fuck? Why? Why? Why is this bridge? You don't want to see my foot. Okay, so I need to restart the level to get... La la la. I'm not gonna do the dishes.
Thank you.
I'm having fun trying to work a touch screen at the same time. Oh, I needed to get something from the last area. Fuck. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to end here. I'll deal with this bullshittery next time. So yeah. That's cool, right? Thanks everybody for watching this shit show. It's going great. I don't know what I'm going to do. We know what we need to do. I don't know what order I to do it in is the problem. That's the problem. I don't know what order to do it in. Also, John got the 144, it looks like. That's great. Oh, Maxie's still in voice chat with me. Hi, Maxie. How you doing, friendo? Mm-hmm. Okay. We are going to raid someone, and you know what? Maxie?
What?
Raid is entirely up to you. You choose it.
Up to... Oh,
Just... Type out the name of the channel in chat, and I will raid them.
I can't think of any.
You can't? Okay, nice fighter. How about you? Can you think of someone to raid? That is if you're still here. Which does not. Yeah, nice fighter's still here. Actually, I'm tempted to give nice fighter VIP. I'm tempted. I might do that after the stream's done. But yeah, nice fighter, do you have suggestions for someone to raid? If not, I can always choose someone myself. But I'm looking for viewer suggestions because I am insane and figure that just, like, yeah, let's just take a complete and utter, a full-on risk. Just, I don't know who you'd recommend, but I trust you, so it's not as risky as if it was like, hey, chat in general decides who we're raiding. So, you know. I've got that going for me, I guess. It looks like Nice Fighter is not responding. Nice Fighter is probably busy then. So, with that in mind, I'm going to just look up the categories for the games, and I'm going to see for different LEGO games, and we're going to see if someone who we want to raid, who seems like something someone to raid, shows up at all. Like, at all. If someone... LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, I'd imagine no one. Yeah, wow. LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Anyone? Oh, look, there's me. Just me. All of the viewers left while we were trying to decide the raid, so, you know, something. I guess Witch is not going to raid anyone because all my viewers left. So, yeah, thanks everybody for watching, and peace out.